huge. It's kind of copying one of my favorite shows. Kind of copying Smosh. Actually, it's pretty much copying. Oh wait, I forgot. I'm dead. Where is that? That's nasty, I think he's still not dead. Okay, who was in the fort before you said? Who was decapitation? Decapitation, I think, or even more. Oh my god! Dude, that is the most gruesome thing I've ever seen man to man. Oh my god, he's back flipping, he's fighting out! Okay, he's right here. Save the economy. Look at his head, and I'm pulling it off. Look at him. Sorry about that. I'll try it real quick. Two bullets. Yeah, keep pressing your escape button, doesn't it? You have the world's best betrayal ever. What? You still not talking? Oh, you scared the little crap out of me. Still not talking? What? Don't want to talk? Alright then. We can play that one. Wait, no, that's backwards. Anyways. Still don't want to talk? Every red spot is where we're going to cut with a chainsaw. Wait, I have an idea. I can just paint his whole freaking body. And go on his body. And then I'm gonna cut the ropes and then Crap, I forgot to put it on the mic. Log in. On games and crap, I just don't have the best patience, but on anything else, fairly well. I mean, I'm a 12-year-old tween, so, yes, I said tween problem. Yeah, one of my best friends is a ginger problem. That ginger just so happens to is the, just so happens is the other arcade guy. Problem. Yeah, I'm painting this guy red. Problem. Anyway, I think there's gonna be a part. That's it. See you later. Check in tomorrow for some happy wheels. Cause I will definitely have some of that up. Or, yeah, tomorrow. Wait. I'm still alive. Oh my god. That guy is still alive. Oh my god. I'm gonna go back to the same position. Dead. Okay. That's it, guys. Yeah, check back in tomorrow for some happy wheels and throughout the week some random gameplays. See you later.